I go with the flow, when you got the tanks too hot to handle, keeping on moving with that.